Hello, Lentos. No, no, I'm sorry, we're closed. No, 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 it's a private lounge.
Excuse me.
There's nothing I can do about it. I'm trying to tell you, see, we're closed today. Tomorrow we'll be open, it'll be fine. You come in, okay? Look, a nice lounge. Excuse me. Hey, asshole, what are you, blind? We're closed, okay?
You kind of talk too much. Yeah, go ahead, come on, we'll give you a table.
You're unbelievable. What are you doing here? Huh? You need to turn around and leave. That's what you need to do. Ow, 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 ow.
It's own making.
You don't call, you don't write, and what's worse is you don't take my calls.
Excuse me, sir, Senator. I'm sorry. Senator, look. Why don't you and I take your little sensitive ponytail and your little sissy beads and get out of here, okay? Let's go.
As I was saying,
Senator, as you can see, some urgent business has just come up. Thank you, Senator. So kind. Good to see you, buddy. Bye, buddy.
If you ever pull that shit with me again, I'll kill you. And all you little Chinese moo-shoo pork potions in the world will not save you next time.
You know, you shouldn't knock Chinese potions. I have something in my pocket right now that'll completely clear up that bruise on your forehead.
What bruise?
That bruise. Holiday parking? Hello, Lentos. No, 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 that won't work. We're closed for renovation, I'd say 2 months. Yeah, thanks.